All right, so ground training, ladies and gentlemen. Ground training. Because I'm taking on MadDonald, a real fighter coming up. I think it was MadDonald. Was it MacDowell? I don't know. Top green, ground and pound. Off the back, ground defense. Submission offense. I might want to do submission defense and submission offense. Let me see submission offense. Here we go. Here, I'm going to simulate this. Okay. Oh my god! Choke defense went down by 10 and stamina went down by 2. What the shit? Are you serious? That's ridiculous. Dude, I got fucked. Dude, I got super fucked. Oh my god. I'll do top drill. Well, at least I didn't get any additional freaking injuries. Fuck. I'm gonna go for one more here. But I'm gonna go for the safe medium rank A. There we go. Because the hard, since I'm taking damage or injuries. Here we go. Damn. Well, I leveled up, but a 2 stamina and 10 choke defense issues. This is gonna suck. This is my first real fight. I'm gonna have a fucking disadvantage. God damn, dude. Alright, let's see how it goes. This probably isn't gonna go very well. Whoa! I got pushed way up to the top of the undercard here fighting MacDonald. Look at that. Alright, let's get this going as the intros start here. I'm going to go open my window in my office because it's getting hot.
It's a welterweight showcase between the problem and the young
the first
Canadian
real fight.
Star, Rory MacDonald.
Oh, is this guy's theme?
Born in beautiful British
MacDonald.
Columbia, Rory MacDonald, one of the most promising young
Rory. He's got an actual
UFC.
He's got a Twitter.
Rory made his UFC debut back in January of 2010. When he was just 20 years old and had a record of 9-0 with 9 finishes. Rory MacDonald.
Rory MacDonald is one of the most technically sound fighters in the UFC today. He is also one of the best of the new breed of young fighters who have learned from the beginning in a full spectrum of mixed martial arts techniques instead of relying on any one individual discipline.
All right, here I come. My first real shot at the big time. Can I do it?
The problem, as always, very well prepared, extremely focused, and ready to go to bat.
I don't know about this. I don't know about this.
He's a very disciplined striker, Mike. He's got great, well-rounded fundamental skills and always comes in with a smart game plan and sticks to it. He's got a lot of respect for every opponent he faces.
I'm very fast.
Toughness that you just can't teach.
The problem. Set to fight. Rory MacDonald.
Oh boy. I'm a little worried.
Tail of the tape for this welterweight bat. The problem is 27. MacDonald.
Oh my god, he's got 10 inch reach!
He will have a 10 inch reach advantage.
10 fucking inches!
Here's Bruce Buffer.
Christ!
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is
fuck this! Let's get this over with. I'm probably gonna get destroyed here.
Here we go! Fight schedule for
whoa, he cheated! He didn't touch gloves!
Black trunks for the problem.
Good defense.
Tonight faces the most difficult test of his mixed martial arts career.
Got him.
He said he was
huge slash takedown.
He's got north-south here, Joe. Joe, that's Rory MacDonald's head coach, Faraz Sahab.
Go for a guillotine.
Encouraging him to stay busy on the bottom. His opponent's
defending, wants to get his hands clasped together.
Arm in guillotine.
Wraps the leg around the back. Flips him over into the mount. It's getting close. Tremendous pressure on the neck.
Oh, boy. He got out.
That was a close guillotine. He's in half guard.
What the hell is this?
Oh, he sweeps. Look at his position now.
I had him, dude.
Nice sweep. He's in full guard.
God damn it.
And they're up.
I had him.
Nice job slipping the punch.
And he loves that left high kick, Mike.
Take him down. Oh. Reverse? What the fuck is this?
Reversal in the half guard. And he's got it in guard.
He lands a big shot from the bottom.
McDonald's eyes looking really swollen. You've got to wonder whether or not it's actually a fracture.
Damn it.
He's got half guard.
Get up. I got out. I get my stamina back.
Misses the takedown.
Oh, he caught him. He's doing some damage with those kicks.
Nice spinning back kick. He landed that, Mike.
The problem with three of them. Kick to the body. That's another big head kick, Joe. I don't know how many more his opponent can take.
Man, he's mixing it up. Both men throwing frequently.
God damn it, I need my stamina back.
Feints with the kick. Big spin and a miss.
Nice front kick there.
Good body shot with the knee.
Lands a huge kick.
God damn it. Take him down. Yes.
Big takedown.
He reversed instantly.
He's got his back now.
And he winds up on top.
Damn it, he reversed.
He got an arm, Mike.
Looking for the
Kimura.
Can he get it?
He pulled his arm out.
I got out of it. Fuck. Well, I rocked him the first fight, man. Damn.
And here we see some beautiful submission offense here. Let's look at it from a different angle.
I almost had him with the freaking guillotine. The last second he fucking escaped,
dude.
Let's
look at that again.
I struck him more. I took him down more. If this goes to decision, I better fucking win, dude. All right. Fuck. Good first round.
Brittany.
I ain't touching gloves with this dickhead. He tried to attack me when I tried it.
Second round.
Fuck you.
Comes out swinging.
Oh, beautiful combination.
Oh, God. Take him down. Oh, God.
To the takedown and another takedown. Joe, he's really dominated this fight with his wrestling skills.
Fucking ridiculous.
He hip escapes from the full mount.
Back up.
What's this? Nice.
Perfectly timed sweep.
Oh my God, it's a mess.
Nice sweep.
Damn.
Work from the bottom by McDonald.
Heel hook. Got it.
Careful, he's grabbing an ankle lock.
Oh, my.
Damn, he got out because I have no stamina.
His leg's out of the submission.
I have no stamina. I can't really do anything here.
Posture's up. Man, that
wow, dude.
Has
what am I
going to
do? I can't get out.
Well,
I can't get out. I can't get out. Dude, I cannot get out. I'm blocking his attempts, but I can't get out. Look. There.
Nice movement on the ground.
Oh. Oh, big right hand.
I can't get out. Oh, my God.
Oh, this is a very dangerous position for his opponent.
Get out.
Good connection by McDonald.
Dude, I'm done. I'm out. I couldn't do anything, dude.
See?
I knew I was going to lose. I knew I was going to lose because of that bullshit. He completely dominated on the ground. I had no stamina. I have nowhere near as much stamina as him, so of course I'm going to lose. Fuck that. I don't want to see stupid replay. That wasn't fair at all. It was a completely one-sided fucking fight. There was no chance of me winning. Well, what a waste of time. I couldn't, there was no chance of me ever getting out. He was sitting on top of me with massive stamina, and I have no stamina. Well, I don't know why they put me into a fight like that to begin with when I'm not ready for it. I need way more fucking stamina to fight, to win those fights. That sucked. Short notice fight offer. An injury is threatening an upcoming card. You can probably get in on it if you make some noise. Huh. Whoa, here it is. Adolfo Hayden. I'll fight him. Yeah. His stand-up sucks. So if I can take him out with the stand-up, I'll get him. Alright, let's do that. I'll reduce training sessions. I don't care. Alright. Alright, well, I guess we're gonna have to train. That sucked. First major fight, a crippling loss. Damn it.